just in the speakers. A very narrow palette, as you can see. Yeah, so this was a fast replay. Here we see the pressure caps, both in place. The bands fitted the most.
Yeah.
And here is how the appliance is fitted in the mouth. So the abutments are put on top of the implant heads. The screws fix the appliance to the mini implants. We use this band lock cement light cured, and we have enough time to remove the excess of it. And that's it. Actually, a very straightforward procedure for that. Let's have a look at something. We always like to apply the ultramic protocol. Like in this young case, we open the suture by expansion. The following week, we close, we do the immediate protraction. And then the following week, we constrict the maxilla. So we turn the screw in this direction to expand, and the following week, we close the screw. And we repeat that several times, 5 times to 7 times or so, in order to keep the sutures working. And this way, in this patient, we did repeated it 8 times. And here you see the situation after 9 months. Now he's very, very close to class 1, very nice reaction. And we see an advancement of the maxilla of around 7 millimeters or so. And what is always interesting for the parents, of course,